I'm Sandra Jones on VCU's campus, where university officials are in damage control after someone hacked into the school's computer system. We'll tell you how it happened and what information may be out there. Look for my reports tonight at 5 and 6, and we're on the web at WTVR.com.